5 Tips for Beating Seasonal Depression. Winter is the cause of depression for many people, for many reasons. Not only does the lack of sunlight and its natural vitamin D content bring you down, but so does cabin fever, and the holidays can even be a culprit to seasonal depression. Maybe you miss a family member that has passed on, or maybe you're just depressed about your bills being behind or an inability to shower your kids with the gifts they want. Whatever is making you feel down this holiday season, there is help for you. You can have a happier holiday season, and work to avoid seasonal depression that could last all winter. Here are some tips to help you get through. Get some vitamin D. Vitamin D is one of the things you're lacking that is making your winter mood a foul one. There is less sun, so you're getting less natural vitamin D, which means it's time to take a supplement. This can help boost your mood greatly. Plus, vitamin D is good for many other health issues. You can get vitamin D naturally through the sunlight, which is why many people miss it during the winter. However, still try to get outside for some fresh, crisp winter air on days when the sun is shining. You just need 15 minutes of sunlight to get the vitamin D your body needs for the day. Take up meditation and/or yoga. While some sunshine, when it's available, and some supplements can give your mood a good boost, you should also find some other healthy habits that can help lift your mood. Try taking up yoga and meditation. Both calm your mind, and yoga can help you avoid packing on those holiday and winter pounds. Meditation is fairly easy to do, and a quick online search for guided meditations for stress or depression will give you enough results to get through the whole winter. When it comes to meditation, you don't need a candle or music, just some quiet. If you do the guided ones, you may want some headphones to get the full effect. Find a hobby that makes you happy. Having a hobby that keeps you busy is another great way to avoid the depression that being stuck inside the house for winter can cause. Be artistic, start crafting, or start writing a book. It's up to you, and what you enjoy doing. Pick something that makes you smile when you do it. You may not know it, but art is actually used in therapy a lot. It helps people learn to express their emotions better, making it a great option for fighting winter depression. Paint, draw, or even pick up a coloring book and grab some crayons. Make better diet choices. Eating wiser is also a great way to help keep yourself in a better mood during the winter month. By snacking on fruits and vegetables and not overdoing it on holiday meals, you will work to keep from gaining that winter weight which gets many people down. You will also have more energy. If you find yourself eating a lot of junk food, it can seriously add to your depression. While a box of cookies may make you think you're feeling better, it can quickly turn into a stomach ache, or worse. It's better to snack on some fruit. Talk to people. Get out when you can and talk to people. Cooping yourself up in the house and not being social can really be a downer, and conversing through the internet just doesn't really count as social interaction. If you don't like driving in the winter, consider inviting people to your home to hang out, offering warm drinks and light snacks. Sometimes when you're depressed, it can be hard to take that first step and reach out to someone to talk to. In that respect, social media can kind of be a savior. It allows you a safe space to reach out and find an ear that's will to be bent or a shoulder just waiting for your tears. Winter doesn't have to be a depressing time of the year when you do some things to help keep your mood lifted. They are simple things to do, and most of them don't cost a thing, or cost money you'd already be spending anyway. If you do suffer from seasonal depression and nothing seems to help, you should see your doctor for help. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.